Hi everyone, welcome back to our channel, Art with a Heart channel. I'm Miss Art.
And I'm Sam.
So, since it's the month of October, Thanksgiving is only a couple weeks away. And that means there's a lot of preparation to do, like making Thanksgiving decoration. So today, for our first Thanksgiving preparation, we are going to make mini pumpkin table decor. This pumpkin decor is a way to go to welcome families and visitors during Thanksgiving dinner. But before we show you how to do it, make sure to hit the subscribe button so you won't miss our next Thanksgiving decor video, part 2. So for my friends and family in the Philippines, if you don't have pumpkin, you can use squash. Squash in Bisaya is kalbasa. Can you say kalbasa? Alright, I'll teach you how to say kalbasa. Okay, you say kalbasa. Yes, great job! So kalbasa is the Bisaya name for squash. So if kung wala mo'y kalbasa kay giluto na ninyo sa paniudto or panihapon, then you can use any type of vegetable. You can use uko, sayote, talong, any type of vegetable. You can use apple either, kaimito, kakao, or any. Okay, so everyone is ready? Let's begin!
Thank you.
Anyway, I hope you enjoyed the video today. Don't forget to hit the subscribe button for our next video next week, because we're going to make the Thanksgiving candle decor. Alright, thank you so much and see you again for our next video.
Bye!